SC that was hatched by the BJP, by the high command of the in Delhi to involve Lalu and his family in CBI cases. How do you respond to that charge?
Say, how it is a conspiracy? If Virinder Jain, Surinder Jain are inside jail in a money laundering case of 8,000 crore, and dear CA Rajesh Agrawal is also CEO of Misa Bharti and Shailesh Kumar, and it is on record, everything was on record, and they've also accepted before ED that they converted their black money into white, and by the money they earned, that they got that money, and the land Bijwasan was purchased from that particular money. So Lalu Yadav should come to the media and Misa Bharti, and they should explain these monkey deals. But instead of giving explanation to these monkey deals, they are charging BJP that we have hatched a conspiracy. Where is the question of a conspiracy? Where is the conspiracy? अगर आपने ये बेनामी संपत्ति अगर इकट्ठा नहीं किया होता तो ये षड्यंत्र कहाँ आ गया? तो देखिए, लालू यादव के पास एक ही लाइन है, मुझे फंसा दिया गया, मेरे बेटे को मूछ और दाढ़ी नहीं थी. तो इसी तरह के ये जवाब दे सकते हैं, ये पॉलिटिकल कॉन्स्पिरेसी है, ये नरेंद्र मोदी की चाल है. तो इसलिए देखिए, लालू यादव चारा फॉर्डर्स के ड्यूरिंग फॉर्डर्स कैम ऑल्सो लालू यादव यूज टू से दैट आई बीन फॉल्सली इम्प्लीकेटेड बाई द CBI, बट द CBI कोर्ट convicted Lalu Prasad Yadav for 5 years, and now he can't fight even an election of ward councillor, or he can't even fight election of the panchayat member. So it was not BJP, it was the courts, and in the coming days also the court will decide. No political party, no government can decide.
Mr. Sushil, so